आता त्या निवडणुकांच्या दृष्टीने तयारी म्हणून निवडणूक व्यवस्थापन पद्धतीचा शुभारंभ राज्य निवडणूक आयुक्त आर के श्रीवास्तव हांच्या हस्तुकी झाला. या पद्धतीक लागून आता निवडणूक अधिकाऱ्यावेलो ताण कमी जातलो, तशेंच मतदान चालू आसतनाच अधिकाऱ्यांक एकाच वेळार माहिती मेळटली. आरडीएक्सको खातीर पणजेच्यान संजय मनोली.
90% of our politicians, or maybe a little more, come from this strata and they graduate from panch to sarpanch to Jilla Parishad and so on. And therefore, when they reach there, if these elections are not held properly, if the habit of fighting elections dispassionately and also within certain rules and regulations is not cultivated from the first election when they stood for the panchayat, you don't expect them to become disciplined all of a sudden when they are coming to assembly or parliament. Therefore, perhaps this importance was realized only in 1991 by the then government, and there was a constitutional amendment, and the constitutional amendment made it compulsory on the state governments to constitute a state election commission. By the time all this happened, it became 1994.
Expenditure management system. From there, our journey started. On real-time basis, we are collecting the data, reducing the stress of the running officers, getting accurate data, in-time data, up-to-date data, without any inconsistencies. We regularly monitor to the software system wherever the ROs are facing problem. We are deploying the people to help them, to motivate them, capacity building and submitting the data in time. In 2016, in the month of February, before the CCP elections, we planned it to start a software for election management system. The able guidance of our honorable commissioner and our team leader, Mr. Dangiji, and also my colleagues, Ajit Panchwadkar, Sabhash Shetty, Gurdas Desai, Balaji Patel, we initiated the SEAS. With the help of the IT department, Sagar, and also DMARC Solutions, we started the development of the software. The cost of the software is only 1.7 lakhs. And they will give 3 years hand-holding support, technical support, and they can do add-on features. With the 3 members, with 7 months, we developed the software. This software is integrated in a single software which can be used for all types of local body urban elections. That is, municipal elections, you can use it, CC Panchayat elections, city corporation elections, and also Jilla Parishad elections. All the panchayats, we can use single software.